The last execution by guillotine was only in 1977.
Hamida Jandoubi was a convicted murderer in France, becoming the final person ever executed on the guillotine before it was officially abolished in 1981.
France stages its last execution using the guillotine.
A Tunisian immigrant living in Marseilles, Hamida Jandoubi, was executed for the torture slaying of his girlfriend. He had killed her in revenge after she reported to authorities that he had tried to force her into prostitution.